Many people don't realize that the drinks they consume from day to day can be packed with fat and calories. Here are five common drinks in North America to avoid. Frozen mochas. Blending chocolate syrup, whipped cream, and more knocks the calorie count for these above 700 calories a cup. Some energy drinks are full of natural and artificial sweeteners, and tons of additives. If you feel like you really need an energy drink after working out, try a zero-calorie electrolyte water instead. It's hard to imagine being on a beach without a pina colada, but these cocktails reach upwards of 850 calories, not including the shot of rum. While hot chocolate made at home is usually fine, a cafe-bought hot chocolate is full of calories and sugar in the whipped cream and sprinkled topping. Try a hot apple cider and pass on the toppings next time. Beer, after a tedious workday, is hard to resist. Try to avoid the near 200 calories a bottle and the empty carbs. Consider a glass of dry white wine.